Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is another ARAM game and we are playing as Vel'koz. On my team we got Wukong, we got Yone, Rice, and Kog'Maw up against Galio, Rumble, Tristina, Warwick, and Vayne. Oh, alright, we're fighting. Let's go! They still want to fight. Warwick in the bush. Yay! We got Galio. Oh, Vayne is shooting me. Let's back up. I survive. So you know, this is the kind of game I like. Fighting. Ooh. Vanguard hit. Can't kill her yet. Okay, let's go heal. We are moving so slowly. We got 2 kills, which is nice. Just look how aggressive their teams is. Pain is so low. Okay, we have ult. Whoa, still die after I flash away? Okay, let's go for looting. Should have enough. Shut down. There we go. Let's get back out there. No worries about boot yet. Galio is getting MR. How come Luden didn't pop? Now it pop. Okay, we got Rumble. Nice. Okay, let's heal up with the mana. I thought Galio would actually charge up. stay fine? Oh no, I almost got Tristina. With 9 fucking health. 9. Seriously. I could just sneeze on her and she dies. Sad face. We got 3 kills though. Okay, let's get back out there. Next item, it would be Horizon. For that extra pop. See, Luden doesn't pop. Now it does. Why? I thought I would hit Vayne because she dashed back. I saw that. Get it. Wait. Why did you jump back so quick for? Just go for it. Okay, we got 2 turrets. Yay. Okay, let's back up now. Save yourself, just run. Oh, so close. Okay, we almost got old again. See if we could get another kill. Nope. Oop, that's a bad ult. Run them down. Alright, we got another ult upgrade. I didn't think he would have a stopwatch. Okay, let's get Horizon coming up. They are getting quite tanky though. Warwick too. Yeah, we gotta watch out. You know what? I'm gonna get a book. Start on that voice staff. Okay, oh, it's almost up. Bad idea. Oh, we got 2 kills and we lagged. It was so good that we lagged. It's alright. Yay! Another kill for ourselves. Gotta love alternator. Okay. We got another turret. Get it, bro. Get the turret. Jesus, people, get the turret. Somehow Warwick doesn't want to go in. He want to go for Yone. Nope, 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 nope. Let's get that first. And then let's work on voice staff. There we go. 600 gold more to get it. Then we should be able to punch through the armor. Yeah, Warwick and Galio is pretty tanky. We lead in kills them. It's great. Through that lax bite and we got 3 kills. Worth it. Now our beam of death doing 1,000 damage. It's not great. It's manageable. Was a chunk. Sweet. Aha. Well, that's GG. Fun game as Vel'koz. If you guys like this video, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And then I'll catch you next time. See ya.